Got it. Got him.
What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, I'm Cody Snow, and I like to hunt, fish, pretty much anything outdoors. And today we're gonna do a little bit of midday topwater bass fishing. Woke up kind of late today, you know, didn't really get going. We're out here camping, but it's like 11. And go out, try it. My brother might show up in a little bit, hang out, but let's see what we can get done. Come along with me. Bunch of turtles over here. I don't know if there's any bass. You guys probably ain't gonna be able to see them, but along over there, there's turtles all over the wood. I think there's fish in there, but probably just bluegill.
Got him! Got one. There we go. Ain't a big one, but got one. Nice, he just slurped it up. First topwater fish of the year.
Yes, look at that. Woohoo! Ain't no giant, but heck yeah. Relax. There he is right there. He's trying to get some the moss out of his mouth. Hopefully we can get a couple more. He's just a little guy.
Get him out of that moss there. There we go.
Heck yeah. On the white Spro. Slurped it up. He didn't really hit it that hard. He just sucked her in. I don't know if you guys will be able to see that very good or not. Still got goddamn cotton everywhere. Heck yeah. Like the first fish I caught in a while. First top water fish of the year. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. And I'm trying a new little audio thing. See if it helps with the sound. Doesn't have a ton of wind today, but that cotton just does wonders for you. Oh, he missed it. Missed it. He missed it. Come on. Come back again. Come back again. He's trying. Oh. He wants it. There's one there. He ain't very big. See if we can get him to bite. He's under that mat.
Got him. Got him. Yes.
Little ones are biting. Right there's what I'm using, the Spro. I don't know exactly what they call it, but just a white one. Chunky little guys.
He wanted that one. He bit like 3 or 4 times. Yes. Top water fishing. They ain't giants, that's for sure, but still fun to catch them. Cotton's a pain in the butt. Holy smokes. Full of cotton. Freaking sucks. Cotton gets on there like that. Hopefully you guys can see that. Gets in the bait caster and turns everything to shit. Look at that. Just look at it. Where's old Big hiding at? Caught the only two bass that were over here or what? Out here, oh yeah.
Want some feed?
No, thank you.
Right.
Catching fish, man. Got my brother with me.
A little swamp fishing.
Ah! Well, I got bit. Now my shit's in the tree.
Son of a bee.
Looks like a nice one. Big tail at least. Come on. Come on. Stay up.
Bring it down.
Stay on.
Woo. Oh yeah.
It's a better one.
That's nice.
That's looks huge compared to the other ones we were catching.
Okay. That's what's up.
Wanna see how much he weighs? Heck yeah. He's probably not even that big. He just compared to the ones we've been catching. Probably 2 pounder. 2.5 pounder maybe. Two six. Yeah. Ain't even that big. Looks nice. There he goes. Thanks, pal. Said thanks, pal. Not even that excited. Look at him.
He's like, I'm back in the water, guys. Look.
He's just right there. There we go. Heck yeah.
High five.
High five. Some midday bass fishing on the top water. I'm almost positive that's the one that I missed earlier.
Would you like the beverage?
Okay. Oh, yes!
Got it!
Woo! God damn it! He's still on there.
Yep.
Holy shit!
There it is.
I don't know if he's still on. So mossy. Is it gone? Is it gone? Yeah. He was on there for a little bit. I couldn't keep the pressure. Oh, god damn it.
It probably doesn't help all the fucking moss. Like,
you probably got what I said. It's going to be a pain in the ass getting him in if I hooked one out there.
90 pounds of moss.
Woo! Damn it.
Yeah, because I saw him flopping at that first, like,
yeah, puddle. Yeah, I could feel him still kicking. Should have just ran up the thing all the way to begin with. Son of a gun. He was on there. For a split second. Oh my god. How could you do this to me? Now I gotta stay and fish more.
All right, after that last fish I missed there, we weren't able to hook up with anything else, and I gotta hook up to the camper and get out of the spot by 2 o'clock, and it's like 1:30 right now, so we gotta head and do that. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you have a great Memorial Day.